not nice way. In fact, I try his ear, and I try to do it directly behind him. He's there, so that the movement goes directly on the, on my shoulder behind him. You see what I mean?
Yes.
I try to move, so that his arm right here, directly on my shoulder.
Okay.
If you wanted to make ukemi, it's not so difficult, but just a little trick to know, you have to pass the other arm with this one. Yes, just put it together. Huh? Ukemi is possible. Don't try to grab under because it's not possible to go in if you try to grip the gi as we usually do. Hi, touch pardon.